Once your new products have arrived in your store, you can receive them in Vend to update your stock levels. To receive an order, head to Stock Control. Select Sent Orders from the drop-down and click Update. Find the order and select Receive. Here, you can input the quantity of products you received in the order or update the supply price. Updating the supply price will automatically update the amount for the product in this order. However, it will not update the supply price for the entire product in the future. To update your inventory levels, click the Save and Receive button. From here, you can manually post the order to Xero or export the order to CSV. If you have only received part of an order, there are two ways to receive these items, either to create a new partial order or close the order. If you choose to close the order, then the order will be received and closed, and no edits can be made. If the rest of the stock arrives at a later time, you will need to create a new order to receive these items. If you choose to create a new partial order, Vend will automatically create a new order and mark it as sent. The original order will be marked as received, and when the rest of the stock arrives, you will simply receive the stock against the partial order. Once the order has been received, you have the option to quickly print labels. Labels will be generated for the quantity of products received in the order. You have the option of displaying the price, name, barcode, or SKU on the label. Once you're happy with how your labels look, click Print. There are a number of different label types you can print on. Just check your label printer format under General Setup to choose the one that works best for your business.